Central Elementary in Fairbury was the site of several Veterans Day activities on Friday morning. Reporting for Fairbury TV, I'm Trevor Gill.